Welcome back to Lost Odyssey. In the last episode, we were in Ura with Seth and Tolton, and we saw Gungora's inauguration as the new king of Ura, and then the Goatsen people attacked Ura, and we had to rescue Seth's kid. And then we were in control of Crooked Mac and the snow-covered trail. And then we were done with that segment. And then we got a scene with Ming and Gungora. And now we are currently in control of Jansen and Ode Gold's scrap dungeon. Ambrosia. I didn't even read what that did. We got one of those a couple episodes ago. Those are fruit that greatly restores HP and MP of one party member. I don't think there's anything else around here. Save. Rest. Nope, I think that's everything. We gotta go find Ming.
Hey there. All rested up?
Let's go look for Kaim and the others.
Alright, we're now in Old Gulza, Western District.
Looks like we have to fight.
Alright, so these characters are both mages, so I don't know if we can kill him in one wind, or is it going to require wind dust? We'll do one wind and we'll do one wind dust and see what happens. Wow, she casts first. Oh, they're pretty good physical attack there. Let's use wind dust. But now I might as well just do wind. Save MP.
Battle.
Okay, they're up shark skin. Soul medicine. Yes, this place obviously is all frozen over because of that scene earlier. Yep, and that's all the items in the scrap dungeon was the ambrosia, okay. Just wanted to make sure. Don't want to miss any items or anything.
Does not look good!
Ow!
battle.
Well, I didn't realize the volume was up the whole time. You guys probably couldn't even barely hear me. Oh well. You're all nice. Okay. Okay. Keep going. There should be a seed or a slot seed, yeah. I don't want to use those yet. I have some saved up. I want to wait till my party comes back together so I know who to give it to. I like to evenly distribute them. Okay, and there's one more item here. Right here. That's all the items. Six life-stealing tubes. We can go ahead and complete this place. I think I can probably make a ring with that now though, right? Yes, we can make the Devour Ring. And then Devouring Ultra, you need vampire bottles. Yeah, short little dungeon there.
Well, how about we take another approach?
Like what?
Well, Kaim and Sarah were on the magic train following Cook and Mac, right?
Yes, they were eastbound, I think.
All right, so we're in... I believe this is Lowtown. Up ahead is what used to be the city center. It hasn't been used much lately, so now it's pretty much a home for the monsters. Some people are trying to escape. Wonder how well they'll manage against the monsters. Not just the monsters, but they were about freezing over too. Even the elevator thing is frozen over. Apparently Hightown and Middletown are both frozen over. Yeah, that's what they get for being all smug and shit. They were acting all big and bad up in Middletown and Hightown. Like they're better than the people in Lowtown. And look what ended up happening. This is bad news. Even the magic lifts are frozen solid. Wonder what's happened to everyone up there. Must be encased in ice by now. Yep, that's what we saw during the cutscene. Or that even our king has passed away. This seems to be the end for Goetze. Yep. Hello there. What can I get for you? It may be freezing outside, but I've got everything you need in here. Yeah, I'll take some frozen bread, bro. I don't have a microwave, so I don't know how I thaw it out. These ice monsters are lurking right outside city limits. There's no way we'll get any news from Ura right this. I don't think you have to worry about news from Ura right now because they're under attack by Goetze. The rumors say the Goetze and Force have gotten revenge against Ura, but none of them were specific about what happened. You won't find cheaper anywhere else. Doesn't it all look wonderful? Go ahead and buy it. You won't regret it. The pride of Gotsa, our city of magic and iron, it's all gone. What a fearsome force magic can be. Tell me about it. It is cold even inside, and frost is forming all over. Still, it's better than out there. Oh, it's cold. I feel like I'm going to freeze just standing here. I better get inside fast. Yeah. Of course, it's probably cold inside, too. Need a heater. Look at my old save files from 2015. Hard to believe they Xbox kept my save files all the way back from 2015. It's kind of crazy. Well, I'm amazed you're still alive. I'm sorry to bother you at the time you deliver a message to Gilgif. I'll pray for my safety. I have no idea how they are doing right now, but just hearing from them is enough to bring my spirits up. Thank you. Yeah, we already delivered his letter. Let's see if there's anything we can get new down here. Maybe unlock new areas. Now that's frozen over. Nope. Not a damn thing. What if this works? Oh, we unlocked a new area, backyard. But we'll go there in a minute. Kind of amazing to think Gotsa was entombed in ice. Anyway, this room's the same as always. Just go on ahead. Oh, you stupid fly. So you were his Lady Luck, huh? Well, it makes sense. Anyway, he's far too inept to win with his wits. Oh, it's you again. Listen to my story. I blew all my money away carelessly in a single bet after that. I guess I wasn't really the lucky one today. It was you who got lucky investing in me. Haha. Oh, anyway, I'm sure that guy enjoyed the ride while it lasted. It'll be a good experience for him. When it comes to gambling, you gotta know when to cash out and walk away. Lady Luck is a fickle mistress, yeah? Jeez. If it's this cold, I'm sure even Lady Luck needs to warm up a bit. I think I'll pull a chair and see if she's nearby. The way I see it, gambling is a loser's game. Oh, I already read that. I play two. Today's just not my day. Probably about time to quit. What if the country's a thing of the past? The atmosphere in here, well, gambling is what living is all about. Yeah, whatever you say, you addicted to gambling fool. All the homes in Middletown are frozen in ice. Not that I care much at all. I've got all the fun in the world right here. Yeah, you shouldn't really care about them because they didn't care about you. They were insulting your entire town. So he's in a state of emergency. We're trying to try my luck in here, I figure. Betting around the town, I know, how about the two of us head to the old town and bet on how many monsters we run into? Times are tough, you know. That's why you have to bet everything on everything you got here. Let's see then, one more game for me, I think. My wife can't stay away from the betting table. I wish she'd knock it off, but she's getting better at it than I am. Oh. Oops, I skipped his dialogue here. He had new things to say. The guy's got to be loaded with cash. Apparently some soldier on a spy mission to Namara stumbled upon his lair, but the boss ran off him in a flash. His lair is in an underwater cave. There's no way to make it there myself. Maybe if I was a soldier or a pirate, but... The boss of the monies lives in an undersea cave on Numara. I want his money, but I can't stand it. Can't stand his against monsters, and a normal ship couldn't make it down there anyways. Yeah, keep that in mind for later. Gus's destruction is pretty scary stuff, but I don't live in the past. As long as I'm having fun now, that's all that matters. Good to keep your spirits high. I heard some rumors about Goetz's annihilation, but that can't be true. You'd have to be crazy to believe what people tell you here. But a little bet between you and me on whether or not Goetz is really destroyed. Oh, it's definitely destroyed, bro. He must be drunk or something. Sure is cold, isn't it? Goetz's city's practically abandoned now and kind of lonely, if you ask me. The other day I heard from a man who escaped from the old town. He said he dropped something near the entrance of Lowtown and can't find it anywhere. He gave it up after a while. I guess he valued his life more than whatever it was he lost. Can you believe all this? Alright, let me do, for the all treasure video, let me do a clip here. Alright, the next treasure hint you can get from this guy in the apartments after Goetz has frozen over. Someone dropped an item on the road that leads out of Lowtown to get here. Go to the 10th floor and you'll be able to make your way here to this guy. And you can get the hint from him. And we'll go ahead and check it out here in the item. Refugees misplaced item. Someone dropped item on the road that leads out of Lowtown. It's best to get that hint before leaving, because you're going to be leaving this area anyway. So it's best to get that hint now and then go ahead and get the treasure. I can't believe the entire town's frozen over. They say it's magic at work, but I'm not sure I believe that. I'm here shopping with my grandma. Sandra's outside with the monsters and all, so I need to watch over her. Oof. So cold, kind of hard to get in the mood for shopping, isn't it? Yeah, you can't buy stuff from this place yet, still. I came all the way here to shop, and not a single clerk will show their face. All I want is some service. How rude. Store is well stocked, but I just don't like the shopkeeper's attitude. Guess it's all good as long as you get what you want. But still, we can't buy from them until disc 4. We're not on disc 4 yet. Soon enough, viewer, soon enough. We'll go to the ninth floor now. We'll eventually go to the backyard, but I want to go to these other floors first. Huh? I'd be able to go to the next floor down from here, but now both the stairs and the magic lift are busted. Daughter yelled at me to stop gambling. Okay. I already read that before. Daughter, the town's a frozen wasteland and you're still lost in your crazy gambling fantasy world. Knock it off before mom gets seriously angry. It's best to let him blow off his money and then he'll learn a lesson and he won't do it again. That's how people learn. There's no sense in trying to force people to do something they don't want to do. Like interventions and shit. It just doesn't work. A lot of times you're just wasting your time with people trying to get them to change. It's just not going to happen. Help me. I saw Black Kelon walking through the most dangerous, the Kelon tribe. No, really, I did. Must really be drunk. How could there be any monsters here? Really drunk already. Unbelievable. Alright, nothing there. We can go to the backyard now. Well, it was anything to get right now, but it's like a Coliseum area, kind of. A good fight just gets me so passionate, putting your life on the line. Oh, isn't it great? Okay, can get items here. Hell yeah. Hey, I haven't seen you around here. You new to the backyard? We are not open just yet, so come back a bit later. I wish they'd start already. What you ask? Well, the battles, of course. Let the battles begin. Are you joining the backyard? We welcome all challengers, but I'm afraid we aren't open right now. Please come back later. Yep, keep this place in mind for later. At least we got that slot seat early. We'll go head back to Lowtown now. keep exploring here, talking to the people in the Frozen. Once they have new dialogue. How could such a prosperous city fall in the blink of an eye and be frozen in ice? I still can't believe it. Oh, it's Power Gongora's magic. No town could have had it worse. We could make it through this if we work together. Boy, it's freezing out, isn't it? How about some nice whole wheat bread hot from the oven? I wouldn't be able to deal with this if it weren't for what I'm drinking. Gutsu was destroyed, man. Go pull my leg. Just because you think I'm drunk, I'm not, alright? This guy's as drunk as a skunk. I already read that earlier. What do you think is going on now in Middletown? Well, everybody's frozen solid. We can't even go up to find out from what I hear. Well, this place has become a ghost town. I guess that's to be expected with the cold and all. My friends in Wool, they don't even have a grave to call their own. I've had something to remember them by. Us low towners aren't gonna give up at the sight of a little ice. Heck, I like having a bit of cold snap every now and then. Fur, it's cold. Only I worry, Kent. I don't mind the cold at all. Yeah, because all their fur, I guess. I did forget you can go down there, but I don't remember how to get down there. I didn't go down there earlier. Forget. Maybe there isn't a way down there. I don't know. I thought there was, though. Yeah, I don't know. I thought there was a way down there, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's later on, too. That was a little happened to Gotso with the king being dead now, from what I hear. Our way connects to the old part of town. It's dangerous over there. The muscles are working everywhere. Okay. So we gotta go this way. Alright, we're now in the Eastern District. Let me open that up real quick. Alright, we gotta examine this hydrant. Oh yeah, to spew out that water all over my leg. Oh, come on. Okay. There should be a ladder that we can go up.
So if Kaim and Sarah were heading east, then we should go this way.
Yes, and Cook and Mac were off to find the Aurora to meet the souls of the deceased.
Right, to find the spirit of their mother.
What are we going to get into a battle? Same enemies. Ooh, slot plus 3, nice. So we want to get rid of here. Alright, we can remove that slot plus 3 now. We can learn something else. Come on, missed the item back. I don't know. Depends on what this is right here. Nope, that's right. We're good. This should be a seed. Nice. And there's one more, chest as well. Right there. And this is a slot seed. Alright, we got all the chests. So we have 5 slot seeds, which I'm saving for when we all come together. Come together right now. Over me.
I'm always ready.
That's good, that's what every man likes to hear. Those are definitely words men like to hear. Longer episode, but that's what it is. All right, I need to open up the snow-covered trail real quick. Our eastbound track. I'll make sure I get all the items and everything. Alright, we should go to these lights, and they all contain items. Way to heal, but there's no save point up here. Our seed, and then Beast Hide Rasp in the next one.
I'm always ready.
I'm sure Jansen will drill you in the freezing cold. I don't understand why these enemies are weak to ground. They should be weak to fire, but whatever. What do I know? Rainbow Coral, mingling 2 accessories, hell yeah. Not the Hearthstone Guard. Talking about hell yeah. Okay, nothing to learn for her. Jansen, she has all Jansen stuff. And we definitely want to set two accessories. I guess I'll give her a relax. Two accessories is insane because you can learn two things at the same time. So really good. Now we're packing control of Mac. Or cooking Mac. You can't go back. A light here? Nope. Huh, weird. I don't see any lights up ahead. At least they lowered the encounter rate in these like areas where you have to walk.
What is it?
I heard a voice.
A voice? Who?
I don't know.
Maybe the wind sounded like a voice. Well, if you say it was a voice, then it was.
Girl. It's a nice touch that Jansen and Ming can run, meanwhile Cook and them can't. Warrior's armband. Because they're kids, obviously they can't, like... Enemy performs a black magic counterattack against the enemy's magical attack, okay. I'm gonna go over there and save it. is this over here? I believe you can't fight raptors in this area, and they can spawn like infinite. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh damn, it didn't kill him. Could be a pretty hard battle. I do a lot of damage, as you can tell. Try to hit me. Oh crap. That's not good. I should be able to win on this turn, assuming they don't call in reinforcements again. Of course. Don't call in reinforcements. Okay, we're good. Also, don't critical hit me either. That would have been bad if they critical hit it. That could be a pretty rough battle sometimes. I think I did get a game over to that in 2022. Nothing. Okay, let's go to the save point then. Ooh, way to heal too. I guess I didn't need to use the... I guess I didn't need to heal. That's okay, we got our MP back anyway. Alright. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode where we'll continue through the frozen trail. And later.